Our destination today is Belgium and the Circuit de Spa-Francorchamps, considered one of the most challenging tracks in the world.